I need to make us enough money to get out of here for good.
Zane's looking for gas.
If he's got $200,000 in cash sitting there right now, what's stopping us from driving over there and taking it?
Running from something.
Just like us.
This isn't what I want. It's too risky.
Who do you think picked out her lives, Simon? Fate deals you a bad hand, and then you either bluff, you cheat, or you lose.
What did you do?